Hey guys, my name is Isabelle. Welcome back to a brand new video. Today we're in Nashville. Harper is here with us. My mom is here with us. We also have some more friends, Colette and Amy, the Fraleys. They're in this conjoining room, but so they're not there yet.
But their stuff's here.
And we're getting ready for the Harry Styles concert tonight. I've never been to a concert. Yes, I was wearing my sweatshirt, but then I got hot.
Mallory Gaddy.
Oh, shout out to Mallory. Yes. So yeah, we're here in Nashville. The concert starts at 8. It's currently, 4:30-ish? We drove here all the way from North Carolina today. It's been an 8-hour drive. Thankful to mom, she drove us here. Thank you for that. We set up the outfits like how Harry Lambert sets up Harry's. This is Harper's outfit. Hers is still laid out. I'll put a picture of mine like right here when I laid it out on here. Right now I'm working on my hair. Is this like a decent angle?
Yeah, I'm gonna just do a time lapse.
I'm also gonna try fake lashes for the first time. Harper dyed her hair pink yesterday.
Just the front.
Just like the two front, like
I looked
little
dead.
Frame pieces to go
for
along with her
concert.
Outfit. And it actually looks really good.
They looked better yesterday before I washed them.
I'm squatting so that I can.
But still, they're there.
The concert starts at 8. We're leaving here at 5:45, trying to get there at 6, in case you wanted a timeline. So I'm doing my hair right now. I'm just gonna straighten it for tonight. Harper's doing a more intricate hairstyle for tonight. There's a lot of people in this hotel for Harry's concert. So we've seen lots of Harry concert attendees. I'm not taking this big camera into the concert for obvious reasons, but I will have my phone, and I'll take plenty of videos and pictures.
Also, you know, I was carrying any bags, so like.
I mean, you can, but it's like, the tiniest bag ever. Like, I'm just fitting everything in my pockets, and I'll update you guys soon. Hi guys. My eyes look so black. I'm finishing up my lashes currently. Harper is like basically done. Harper? Yeah. And there's her outfit. There's mom outfit. I'm still working, so that is what I'm trying to do currently. I'm trying to curl these together. This is the first time I've ever used fake lashes. You guys like my eye makeup? Harper, you want to take the vlog camera and vlog?
Sure.
I look naked from this angle. So excited! I'm drinking more Coke. Boa. And I'm wearing these earrings that I made. They say TPWTK. I mean TPWK.
Which stands for?
Treat people with kindness.
I am wearing
these clear boots that I got from a thrift store. I can't help it. I want to use
them.
We're in the Uber right now.
On our way.
Hey guys.
The vlog.
We're in.
We are in.
We made it.
We made it in. We're in the line to buy merch. Here's Harps. Look at her. I'm like.
Hey guys. We're in the arena now.
Here's Harper and Amanda. Mother.
And Amy.
The other half. Okay, we'll show you the arena now.
Here we are.
Oh, the bananas!
There's another one.
Oh my gosh.
The whole crowd just cheering for bananas because of Harry's banana song.
I'm so tired.
Ready? Look at them!
Thank you.
was too close to me, things are going to be. We're just trying to remember how it feels to have a heartbeat.
I said, huh? Please, during the next song, take a little moment to remember a time when we couldn't be in this room together hearing music. Thank you for doing what you've done to be able to be here and allowing me to do this tonight. If I learned anything over the last 18 months, it is that time with the people you love is the most important thing in the world. So please do tell the people that you love that you love them. Turn to the person you came with. Tell them you love them.
God, my devotion, the man I can hate you. Thank you.
after the concert now. We have the moms.
Harper and Colette.
We're walking on the side of a highway currently. So you know how we're doing. My feet hurt. My feet hurt really bad. I feel like my ankles are about to pop off. We'll update you soon.
Let you go, what you said to me before. Now I know that you know.